Filmmaker Karan Johar has clarified that no lead actors have been considered or approached for the Hindi remake of Telugu film Dear Comrade. Several reports during the round suggested that Karan will be signing actors Ishan Khattar and Janhvi Kapoor in the Hindi remake. The filmmaker on Thursday evening tweeted, "All the best and big success to the team of Dear Comrade on July 26. Also a clarification, no lead actors have been considered or approached for the film as yet. Karan stressed that the planning for the film is still work in progress. The planning for this lovely film is underway," he added. On July 24, Karan announced he will be producing the Hindi remake of actor Vijay Devarakonda's forthcoming Telugu film Dear Comrade. After attending the special screening of Dear Comrade, Karan took to Twitter on Tuesday to praise the film. "Had the pleasure to be the first to see Dear Comrade. What a powerful and intense love story. Top-notch performances by Vijay and Rashmika Vandana. The film is exceptionally moving and leaves you with such an important and relevant message," he tweeted. He added that he was super excited to produce the project under his production banner Dharma Productions. Anand's report.